arranged to perform postmortem during the date. Eric Kiprotich Kipto, who the death is in the part of the main. And from our findings, we found that the late Eric died because of asphyxia, which is caused by smothering. Smothering, what I mean is we found that he had a piece of jeans trouser around the mouth and around the nose. There were socks which are stuck in the mouth. And he had what's called cyanosis, whereby when you look at the fingernails, they were bluish in discoloration. An indication that he was lacking oxygen when he died. So the cause of death, as I said, is asphyxia due to smothering. We tried looking for any other injuries, we didn't see any other injuries, so we, based on that, we took some samples for further analysis to find out whether this person was drugged prior to being murdered. Yes.
So the cause of death was asphyxia.
It was asphyxia due to.
Can you expand? Can you expand?